Hi, I'm Crystal Kotze, better known as CJ, 26-year-old, born and bred in Windhoek, Namibia. I'm a national player, coach, producer and presenter. So after high school, I decided to join rugby for a club called Phoenix. I was part of the first national team in 2014. We also toured to South Africa for the Olympic qualifiers in 2015, where I became the first female to score some points for Namibia on the board. My rugby experience helped me secure a job as a producer for a local rugby magazine show at the National Broadcaster, where I also occasionally present. As a player, the experience has been incredible, somewhat liberating. Nothing beats the feeling of running past the defenders and hitting those gaps. Between two knee operations, I discovered the love of coaching and started plowing back and helping players to reach their full potential. Although, as a woman in a male-dominated sport code, coaching boys, it was quite difficult convincing the parents that a woman could be trusted with teaching their boys the right skill. However, through the passion for the game, I have overcome these small but somewhat challenging obstacles. I hope to further inspire and grow the ladies' game in Namibia to help the younger generation fall in love with the game. Because at the end of the day, it's quite simple. Start rugby and become unstoppable.